this must be a really proud day for the Warhurst family. What does this mean to you both?
Well, it's great, isn't it? I mean, you know, I guess it's a shame when we don't have around to see it, you know, doing the graduating like this, but...
That thought did go through my mind, so I thought, it's a shame that Mum and Dad aren't around to see it.
Yeah.
When we both got offered the honorary PhDs, then I think we were both very pleased.
Yeah, I believe it was also a little bit of a surprise to the university as well, because we'd both been contacted separately in the same year, and then John, somebody said to John, there's somebody else called the Warhurst on the engineering side, and John said, that's my brother. We're like, oh, wow.
Well, you've now both got degrees from here, and you've both got honoraries. I've got to ask, are you two competitive with each other?
Well, I think the thing is, we're probably both quite competitive people, but we both are in such different fields and areas that it's not actually even close, is it?
I can't play guitar as well as you, and you can't fix a car like I can, so
definitely not. I arrived at yours last night to him putting the bottom of an engine on. I just looked at it and I was like, I just wouldn't have a clue where to start with an engine, so.